Bruh. I'm literally, bro, I'm literally, look at this, y'all. Look at this right here. Look at this. I'm literally uploading the Screwface Gene Sunday School Upchurch disc right now. It got 5 minutes left. It's not even uploaded yet. In that video, I told y'all if Upchurch drop a track, I'ma react to it. But if it keep being about race, I'm not gonna follow it. I'm not gonna react to it no more. And look at this here. Upchurch done dropped the track called Blue Face. No, Blue Jean Face. What the hell? Blue Jean Face? It's an Eminem remix. Oh, Lord. We finna check this out, man. Screw up. I said in that video, I said, Upchurch gonna come with it. So we finna check this out, man. Hopefully y'all get to see this Screwface Gene with Sunday School before y'all see the Upchurch one. So, hey, we finna check this out. That's crazy, man. All right, here we go.
Can't you see I'm trying to relax? I thought I told you to get out of here, leave me alone. What the hell are you doing with that lawnmower blade?
I aim to kill you with it.
Hey! When do I ever let shit slide, motherfucker?
Hey, bro.
Make a video.
Post another one.
He's racist. He's racist.
Yeah, shut the fuck up.
Yay. Yeah. Oh, damn. I think you shot right through my MAGA hat. No, you're not that accurate, and I wasn't even wearing that. This man just drank a mustard. Now he thinks he's going savage. Shooting at me with a BB gun all the way in Nebraska. Yeah, bitch.
Hey. Okay. Bruh. See, already. This is how you make a diss track. He's addressing everything Screw just is. Screw said something about he was gonna leave his head all bloody and red like his MAGA hat. Upchurch came in this and said, bro, I wasn't even wearing that. And bro, you was shooting at me with a BB gun all the way in Nebraska. Y'all know Screw stay in Nebraska. See, this how you make a diss track. You supposed to respond. You about to talk about everything they talked about in their track, plus more. Come on, man.
Yeah, shut the fuck up.
Yeah. Oh, damn. I think you shot right through my MAGA hat. No, you're not that accurate, and I wasn't even wearing that. This man just drank a mustard, now he thinks he's going savage. Shooting at me with a BB gun all the way in Nebraska. Yeah, bitch, raise hell and get the corn husk, cuz. Yeah, I know I'm white, but not the White House, bud.
Ah!
Politics, the only kind of ticks I know are always sucking on my balls like you dish track, ho. You stupid.
Yeah.
How can I save you from your own fan base? That's like saying you run shit with two prosthetic legs. Yeah, I get it. Yeah, I get it. Yeah, you want me having no bars. You want me to be the one that slingshots your career bar. But that ain't gonna happen. Why you trying to shake and bake with me? You just a decoy rapper. SJW with the racist shit. Somebody get.
Here we go. See? Upchurch ain't saying nothing about, he ain't saying nothing about black people yet. He ain't saying nothing. He addressing what Screw said in his. This is what I want to see right here. Upchurch didn't make it about the race. He didn't. I already know. Me knowing Screw is gonna respond to this. See, now we finna get the music. So we can follow this now. But if it would have been about the black and white, All the way through this track right here, I wasn't gonna follow it. I promise y'all, I wasn't gonna follow it. I don't care how lit it was, I wasn't gonna react to it. But Upchurch, he's keeping it about music. He said, you wanted me to slingshot your career, huh? So more than likely, Upchurch not gonna make another track. But he basically saying screw clout chasing. That's basically what he's saying. He said your own fans was saying it, bro. He said SFJ was saying it. Screw said he was losing subscribers. Oh, man.
On fan base, that's like saying you run shit with two prosthetic legs. Yeah, I get it, yeah, I get it, yeah, you want me having no bars. You want me to be the one that slingshots your career far. But that ain't gonna happen, why you trying to shake and bake with me? You just a decoy rapper, SJW with the racist shit. Somebody get a pussy hat and send it to this tweed. You look like Whoopi Goldberg back in 1993. A battle rapper, huh? You came to war with green eggs and ham, and I showed up with a steak knife and a chainsaw in my head. The only fact I see is me inflicting a fucking fatality. Silence, I will kill you on the track, that's no analogy. Suicide, yeah, you picked it up and done it with your hand up your ass like Ahmed and Jeff Dunham. No strings attached, still a hip-hop puppet. You sound like a motherfucking CNN spokesman. You cry so damn much, your great fives will probably waterlog, but I'm the river rat, so get the fuck up out my monkey bar. Yeah, you rode your own canoe of Schitt's Creek on a summer day. I'll make sure your headstone reads death by set the tank. You put a whole new meaning to the term underground, cause I devoured you and pushed you out the end of my anal bound. You the shit now. Only right before I flush it, you picked the wrong hillbilly to go against out in public. You want the spotlight, missed the topic of discussion, but instead you got bitch smacked by an ugly country bumpkin. Will the real Ryan Upchurch please stand up?
Huh?
About as useless as a priest made truck. Next time you pop off, I won't even have to duck. Cause what's a little red rider to an icicle, bruh?
Yeah!
He's opening you up in his video. He looks like he emerged about a DJ Khaled's booty hole.
Who are you talking about? Who are you talking about? Who the... Bro, who is he? Bro! I know it ain't me! He definitely not talking about me! I ain't even dropped mine yet! Bro, who is he talking about? Who reacted to Screw shit? Oh, snap.
To Lil Red, rider to an ice. Please stand up! You about as useless as a priest made truck. Next time you pop off, I won't even have to duck. Cause what's a Lil Red, rider to an icicle, bro? Yeah, I seen your boyfriend defending you up in his video. He looks like he emerged about a DJ Khaled's booty hole. Nice beard, man, what kind of carpet do you use? Do you smell like that when you pull his jeans down and your face gets screwed?
Oh!
Got you flabbergasted. Yeah, bang, oh, don't cry about it, little pansy. Bitch, I'm like hooligan from the deep south. I bring the Kaiser Blade and say you got a dirty mouth. Ooh. So tell me, man, what was your initial plan? Huh? I think it backfired like my Uncle Larry's Trans Am. Is this a bad rap or you just trying to shake my hand? Did I just diss a bitch or a fully converted trans man? Damn.
Excuse me, it's ma'am. It is ma'am.
Almost picked a Drake beat. Killing you was God's plan. You look up to this church. Why you pray beforehand? Yeah, you thought your shot was definitely gonna smash. Now I'm burning your ass like a slut who walked up in a Sunday school class. Congratulations.
Oh,
on the back. At the end of this song, I won't be taking the L back. Now, if you please will take a second step away from the microphone before you lose so many followers, you're in the negative zone.
Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, man. He's literally addressing everything he said. He didn't say nothing about black people. He just said Screw look like Whoopi. Oh my God. He said you better chill before you lose so many subscribers. You in the negative. He said my boy Screw playing backfire. Like I said, Upchurch ain't even know who he was talking about in the interview. So y'all gotta give Upchurch his respect. He's not making it about race, bruh. He's talking about his own race more than he said one thing about black people. You gotta respect that. He's keeping it about the music, man. That's what I wanted it to be about. This is a diss track right here, man.
In your ass like a slut who walked up in a Sunday school class. Congratulations, Pat, on the back. At the end of this song, I won't be taking the L back. Now, if you please will take a second step away from the microphone before you lose so many followers, you're in the negative zone. Yeah, Eugene face, I heard your shitty track. Was that a publicity stunt somebody left in the back? Now, people hear you saying trigger words in your rap, and they're like, yeah, bro, somebody go and get the body back. A fucking body back for what? This was self-assassination. He's got his own pages hating on him at the second. He got people in the comments saying, who the fuck is up? Church is still unsub because he sounds so damn butt hurt.
Oh, man, bro, he's not lying, bro. He's not lying. I had some fans sending me screenshots of Screw comment section. And I saw a comment that said, bro, I didn't even know who Upchurch was before this. But the way you sounded in this song, I gotta unsubscribe. I had other SFJ fans in my comments saying, bruh, have you heard Screw new diss track? I rock with SFJ, but Screw messed up on this one. Upchurch is not lying about that. I saw it myself. I'm not gonna pull up the comments. I'm not gonna pull them up. I ain't gonna expose nobody like that. But bro, he's not lying. He's not lying, bro.
His own pages hating on him at the second. He got people in the comments saying who the fuck is up. Church is still on sub because he sounds so damn butt hurt. Church.
Oh man.
Gotta call the police, you push.
Screw gonna respond, bro.
One.
Upchurch, he gonna respond.
I told you not to mess with me.
Mm-hmm. Yo, how can you not like Upchurch, man? This man is funny as shit, bro. And he can rap. He bought bars. He's a country. Bro, he's a country rapper. He say he focusing more on his country than rap. He say he always gonna have his passion for rap. But bro, he came with the bars on this one, man. I told you, bro. Upchurch go crazy. Upchurch go crazy. It's like he wasn't even trying. He was just addressing your song. So imagine if he had a real issue, how hard he would have went. But me knowing Screw, y'all, Screw's gonna respond. And Screw gonna go crazy on this second one. But Upchurch said, Screw, you better take a step back from the microphone before you keep losing subs. So what is Screw gonna do? We'll find out on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. Let's get it, man.